Hi, my name is Jose, and I am part of the Azure Identity Experience Cloud Engineering team at Microsoft. As an admin, you might have encountered the error 114, or deleting cloud-only objects not allowed, at AD Connect Synchronization Manager, this while exporting users to Azure Active Directory. This error occurs because the user was deleted at the previous sync cycle, but AD Connect didn't confirm the deletion of the object from the connector space before we recovered it from the deleted users at Azure Portal. Looking now at the users and errors information, we can see that the user we are trying to delete is the user John Doe with the user principal name john.doe@stx.xyz. And if we go check on the export error at the details, we can see the reason why this error is occurring. This error indicates that a deleted object was recovered from the recycle bin in Azure ID before Azure ID Connect was able to confirm its deletion. If we go to the Azure portal, we can try to find the user John Doe, the same one that we were looking before, and we can see that he's an active user and is a user that is currently at the non-synced status, meaning it's a cloud-only user. So in order to solve this issue, we just have to select the user, delete it. We have always to confirm the deletion of the selected users and wait that the user is successfully deleted. After, we just go to the deleted users and we confirm that the user is here. We shall not delete the user from here. After we confirm that the user is deleted, we just have to go back into the AD Connect server, open a PowerShell window, and start a new sync cycle with the command start AD sync cycle. After that, a new Delta sync will start, and we will see that the error will disappear. I hope this video helped, and thanks for watching.